cry, Lord, we pray. Our faces down, our hands are raised. You called us out, we turned away, we've turned away. With shipwrecked faith, the idols rise.
Got everything. All right, my name is Jason Bland with Trinity Outdoors, and my little friend right here, what's your name?
Braden Daigle.
Where you from, Braden?
Louisiana.
What part of Louisiana?
Watson.
Watson? I thought you were from Denham Springs. Okay, Watson. What you doing over here? Trying to get him a deer. We're over here in Three Rivers, Texas, at Circle T Wildlife breeding facility. And with Trinity Outdoors, we take disabled and handicapped people hunting and fishing. And we decided to ask Braden to come on hunting with us. We're trying to give him his first deer, right? So what form of a disabled thing is going on with you in your life? Because I know you like to talk and you don't mind telling us about it. So tell us what you have.
I have arthrogryposis, and it's where I don't have much muscle in my arm and it's hard to move. And I can't really raise my hand in class when I'm going to school. Everything like that.
But it never stops you, correct?
Hey, this is Robert. I'm Robert Romero. This is my stepson, Matthew Cormier. And I thank God for everything, for Trinity Outfitters and Jason and the people with the ranch to be able to bring Matt over here for his first time harvesting a deer. And we did a great job this morning. And thank him. Thank God for that. And he was able to get him one. And I thank God for having this young man in my life. He really showed me a lot of responsibility of life. You know, without him, what we be, and all I can say is just thank God for that in my life. Can you say something?
Yeah. I want to play a wolf and think in the want to play we want to if